Today is 9 March 2019. My name is Emem Fisru Owase. I'm a student in the Associate of Arts program with College for America at Southern New Hampshire University. I'm conducting this interview as a part of my academic work. The recorded interview will be submitted to College for America so that my work as an interviewer can be evaluated. This recording will be used only for this purpose. Do you have any questions? Do you give me your consent to be interviewed and recorded? Yes. Thank you. Can you read this statement? I, Amina Gloria Irankunda, give my informed consent to participate in this interview to be recorded and used as part of the student's academic evaluation.
Okay, Amina, thank you for your permission. I want to know if you know the word conflict.
Yeah.
You, thank you. Can you give me, can you tell me what you understand about conflict?
In my own words, conflict is misunderstanding between or among group of, two groups of people, or between two people. It can be caused by diversity, it can be caused by personality and limited resources.
Thank you. I can understand that what you said, the conflict is all about misunderstanding about among people caused by those factors you said. And I want to know if you ever faced the conflict.
Yeah, I ever faced the conflict.
Thank you. Can you tell me more about that conflict?
Okay, I remember once I was a human resource manager and I was in charge of giving transportation to workers who were going to for marketing. So when in a company we had two groups of people who had to go for marketing, and unfortunately we only had only one car in the company. So as a human resource manager, I had to give transportation to both groups of people. So I decided to give one group a car, and another group was given only money to go and pay for a taxi in the taxi park. That case brought misunderstandings between those two groups of people and I, as a human resource manager, because workers could say that I'm treating one group fairly than another one. So it brought the misunderstandings between and among workers.
Thank you. I can understand that your conflict is all about treating your workers in a quality way. Yeah. And I want to know if you try to solve that problem.
Yeah, we try to solve it.
Can you tell me more about how you solve that problem?
After realizing that there is a conflict, I decided to call all workers for a meeting. So when we were in the meeting, we came up with the solution that all workers should be treated equally. And in that way, I had only to give all groups they were all given money to go and pay for a taxi park, for a taxi in the taxi park. Meanwhile, we were waiting for another car to come in the company. So they were like all the company car was no longer used for the marketing because it was only one. They could all go in the taxi park to pay for a taxi.
Thank you. I can understand that how you solve that problem is all about treating them equally by giving them the resources which is equally by giving them all the money for choosing or for going to take a taxi. Yeah. And I want to know if your solution works.
Yeah, our solution was productive because after taking that solution, all workers were happy and they could work well because they were not they were treated equally at that time.
Okay, thank you, Amina, and I'm happy that you gave me your